Yeah. Yeah.
I thought you might, but it was a while ago now. And when I was there, I didn't do any singing and dancing, I did lots of screaming and stuff. But a few years ago, it's a very strange story actually this, because a few years ago, I did an extraordinary version of a song. And I decided that I would do that song tonight. I haven't done it for years, so I might not remember a single word. But I thought it would be fun to do this for all of you as a special treat. And what's really extraordinary is that 5 minutes ago, the guy who wrote it walked in this room. And he's there! Oh. And I haven't seen him for years. Now, he wrote this song for a lady called Sarah Brightman.
Oh my God!
Biggest fan.
So I thought, to finish up, I would I'd give this a go. But I need your help. So, will you help me with it?
Yeah!
Thank you, Nikki.
Doctor?
Hit that.
Is that you? What exactly is going on?
I lost my heart to a starship. The scanners seem to indicate a small deviation. Static on the comm, it's Starfleet Command. Requesting your position, it's their final demand. Your intentions are known, they found out at last. So if you're gonna take me, please make it fast. Touch me, feel me, do what you will. I want to feel that galactic thrill.
Oh,
Let's get out of here.